Do you ever wonder why back pain is so common and also debilitating? I want to use this model here, the spine model, to demonstrate how many structures can potentially be injured and contribute to back pain.
Helping you relieve pain, conquer stress, and supercharge your health the chiropractic way.
So, here we have the sacrum. Here's the pelvic bones. Each one of these are vertebra. There's five in the lower back. Those are the lumbar vertebra, the bones. In between are the discs. Then these are the nerves on the side. There's pairs of nerves on either side, come out from the lumbar vertebra, the bones, and also the sacral region. On the back side, this is what the spine looks like. So again, here's the sacrum, individual bones, pelvis. Now let me show you some of the joints. So here we have the sacroiliac joint. Sacroiliac joint, commonly referred to as SI joint. Here we have spinal joints, also called facet joints, on either side of the vertebra, on each level. And of course, on the front side, we have the joint that's made up between the bone, the disc. Now, we know the spine is made up of bones and discs, but the truth is that there's a whole layer of muscles on top as well. And the other truth is that each individual bone is connected by ligaments. So, in essence, any one of these structures can be irritated, cause inflammation, and lead to back pain. You can have back pain originating from the sacroiliac joint. You can have back pain originating from the facet joints or the joints here, the spinal joints. You can have back pain originating from the discs if they're injured. You can have back pain originating from the nerves if they're irritated. So many structures of the spine can contribute to back pain, and this is why back pain is commonly injured and also very, very debilitating, because it's highly pain sensitive structures.
To learn more about how corrective chiropractic care at Back to Health Chiropractic Center can help you with your chronic pain problem, visit www.idthcc.com. Back to Health Chiropractic Center is located at 20 Cranston Park Avenue, number 6, Vaughan, Ontario, L6A2W2.